A light bulb produces light when an electric current passes through a filament, which is usually made of tungsten. The filament heats up and starts to glow, producing light. The amount of light produced by the bulb depends on the amount of electric current that passes through it.